Hello and welcome back to my channel. Tonight I'm gonna react to Chris de Burgh, but I'm not gonna react to Lady in Red. I'm gonna react to Last Time I Cried Live. I think it's from 1988, if I'm not mistaken. I was growing up in the 80s and I was listening to Lady in Red and all those soft songs dancing at discos. But I never really got to really listen to Chris de Burgh in his entirety. I mean, he's a genius, he's a storyteller. Like Spanish Train, I love that. Don't Pay the Ferryman. This song I really like because of the sound it has, the 80s sound, as you will see in the video. Now, the quality of this video isn't good. The sound is good, but the video is, it's a bit blurry. But yeah, let's listen to this song. If you haven't heard it before, or Chris for that matter, check him out and listen to him. Let's go.
Brother, can you spare me food and give me a drink of wine? I've been traveling on this road for such a long, long time. I have seen the wonders, but most amazing of them all, I believe I've seen the face of the risen Lord.
Amazing voice as well.
On a night like this, there came a stranger on the road. I saw him stumble, heard him fall. I helped him with his load. The further that we walked,
here's where the music begins. Now here comes the guitar solo. Classic. Absolutely love this 80s tune guitar solos. It's something about it that just draws me in it. I don't know why, but it was something about the 80s. I just wish that I could be a teen in the 80s. I was a young boy. I was born in 81. So, yeah. So yeah, that was Chris de Burgh from the, I think it was the album, The Risen Lord, The Last Time I Cried Live. I'm thinking about doing a couple of more videos tonight. It is Friday. I'm having myself a couple of brewskis. I'm gonna put a link in the description to this video live. And if you want me to react to something, just type it in the comment section. Hopefully I'll read it. I know I'm bad at it. So yeah, if you want me to react to a couple of more Tommies, I've seen that Tommy has come out with, I think it was 2 Christmas songs. That's interesting. So yeah. Until next time, bye.